Timaru's Patiti Point. The roadway to it has now been closed. We're just coming out and have a look at the erosion, but this is the road going to it. We've now got a gate that'll stop your access in the car park on the top of Patiti. So we'll go check out the erosion. It'll be bloody eroded when the tsunami rocks up. Definitely some serious bloody erosion. Last time I was out here, this was not so deep. We'll just get down onto the sand, gravel, whatever we're going to call it. Extremely eroded. It's huge.